when you see what happened on 9/11, it makes you realize what the people that do this job do and think about as we come to work every day. I always say that as the towers went down, I stood up because I knew it was a possibility, but I didn't believe it would happen. And to know that men and women were inside that building dying really did something to me. I'd like to thank God for allowing me to serve over 38 years in public safety and to be able to survive to this day and stand here before you.